I need a fresh, front-running, innovative, new, that you've never done before. Entrepreneurial, serious, business sandwich. Can you come up with something for me?
Paper and Toast is a co-working space that has good coffee, tasty sandwiches, meeting rooms where I can get a lot of work done. For a nominal fee, you can use the space upstairs with unlimited coffee. I am totally planning to abuse this. I'm gonna drink more coffee than they could ever think possible. I'm gonna use their internet, the printer, the books, the papers, the pencils, and the fax machine. Maybe I'll even send mail to myself. Get your money's worth.
Still warm. Wow, this is tasty. Ta-da! I made a cloud. I think I should get a certificate now. I mean, that's clearly the best cloud on top of a cappuccino ever. Tastes like a successful drawing to me.
I have no idea what she's saying. It's like she's like reading numbers.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17, 18, 19.
I'm gonna ask them a lot of questions so I get to eat while they talk.
It's definitely generating most of our income in the last 3 months.
This sandwich is so good. This is so tasty. Yum.
First is prawn, wrapped with wonton skin, and deep fried. And this is smoked salmon with avocado and feta cheese. And this is tostadas. Tostadas is a Mexican pizza.
Interesting, thank you.
Welcome, enjoy.
I'll just keep nodding so it looks like I'm paying attention. Oh man, I can't get enough of this. In the 18th century, John Montague, the 4th Earl of Sandwich, wanted to eat and play cards at the same time without getting his hands dirty. So he wrapped his meat in bread, and that is how the sandwich was invented. Thank you, Sir John Montague, for your invaluable contribution.
Oh, what's this? Dessert! Looks like bread and butter pudding, chocolate cake, and apple strudel. Oh, it's almost dinner time. Time to eat again. The barista, by the way, is cringing.
8, 9, 30, 31, 32.
Why is this so ugly? Do you like it? You guys want some? Bravo! Chug it, chug it, chug it! GoMakan!
You hungry? I'm hungry. GoMakan!